want to sing you a song now that was inspired by a work by Mark Twain. Many, many years ago, when I was 23, I was married to a widow. She was pretty as can be. Now this widow had a grown-up daughter who had hair of red. My father fell in love with her. Soon they two were wed. Now this made my dad my son-in-law. Really changed my life. For now my daughter was my mother, because she was my father's wife. And to complicate the matter, even though it brought me joy, I soon became the father of a bouncing baby boy. Yeah, and then my little baby became a brother-in-law to Dad. And so became my uncle. Made me kind of sad, because if he were my uncle, that would also make him brother to the widow's grown-up daughter, who was, of course, my stepmother. My father's wife then had a son, kept them on the run. Yeah, and he became my grandchild, because he was my daughter's son. My wife is now my mother's mother, and that makes me blue, because even though she is my wife, she's my grandmother, too. I think. Now, if my wife is my grandmother, then I'm her grandchild. Every time I think of it, nearly drives me wild. 'Cause now I have become the strangest case you ever saw. As husband of my grandmother, I am my own grandpa. Oh, I'm my own grandpa. Sounds funny, I know, but it really is so. I'm my own grandpa. Think about it. I'm my own grandpa. I'm my own grandpa. It sounds funny, I know, but it really is so. Incest. Wow. Thank you.